These are African wild dogs in Botswana. Sneezing. They don't have allergies, they didn't sniff pepper. That's how they vote. Sorta. The group is trying to decide whether to go on a hunt, and the sneezers are saying, I'm in. Scientists studied the wild dogs because they're intrigued at how animals make group decisions. All sorts of animals face this problem. Meerkats getting on the move, gorillas, some monkeys. Even honeybees signal when they're ready to move with sounds. These audible votes let the group know if it has a quorum. That's what scientists call the minimum number needed for the group to act. Animals use all sorts of sounds, but no other creatures were known to use sneezing for this purpose. The scientists were amazed.
It's an unbelievable observation of actually acting the sneezes to their departure.
First, the dogs all mill around, and sometimes they go off on a hunt, sometimes they lie down and go back to sleep. Researchers found the best way to predict what will happen was the number of sneezes. One qualification. No one knows whether the activity is voluntary, like a real vote, or if it just happens.
Oh. Bless you.
I'm sorry. Like a sneeze.